All right, I am back. Hello everyone, welcome again to my stream. The next 15, and we are going to attempt again Super Mario RPG, which again is giving me high encoding issues. What is going on? Okay, I think I might have an idea. Oh, you know what it could be? Something here. We gotta do some troubleshooting. Alright. Alright, so last time we came here. Now. Yeah. I don't remember which way I came from. I guess it came from the underground, so we go this way. So we go back through the forest. Alright. So, yes, welcome back to my stream, as I try to get the second star here. No, the issue, I think, lies in the fact that my computer's trash. I can't wait till I get a new one. Alright. Oh, that's a noise. Alright. Mallow's not doing so well, eh? Perfect. Mallow should probably HP rain on himself. Hopefully the volume's not too loud. Let me do a quick sound test here for you guys. Alright, we're in the clear. Let's continue. Hammer. Dead. Mallow. Dead. Oh, no, probably not. One. Good. Zero. Because that was good attack. Good attack. Jeez, how much HP does this stupid thing have? There we go. Killed it. Jeez. That got a little nuts. This way. Run. I don't actually know where to go. Ah, crap. That hurts. This is the guy who shoots arrows at the toads with targets on their heads. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Good. Shit. Oh, good. I'm poisoned. Good start. Alright, let's, get rid of this poisonous thing. Dead. Knock off Donkey Kong. So we use jump. Alright, do I have an item? Any syrup. That's FP. Hammer. Oh my god, he won't die. Done. He gone. Again, I don't actually know where to go. I'm just kind of going around in circles. Crap. Okay, Mario's gonna need some healing. Yeah, it doesn't do what I was hoping. Oh, nope. honey syrup. Okay, I gotta pick me up, which at least makes Mario live. Okay, I'm gonna need honey syrup, I guess, because we're low on FP, so... Beauty. That's an attack. Yeesh. Oh, now, damn it. No, Mallow's poisoned. Alright, no. No, no defense. Damn her. Dead. Beauty. I guess HP rain on Mallow. Psychopath? Let's do psychopath. Miss. All that build up for a miss. Beauty. Come on, Mallow, I believe in you. Why won't you die? Yeah, that's not bad. Come on. There we go, finally. Jeez. Ooh, got a honey syrup out of it. That's good. Okay. Does anyone remember where to go? Okay, that looks... Actually, I'm oh my god. Well, there's more enemies, so that's probably a good sign. These things are annoying to kill. Thunderbolt. Okay, we killed one. Come on. Amanita! There you go! Not even a coin out of it. Jeez. Okay, good. Mario needs some healing. HP rain on Mario. Okay. With another hammer. Gotta kill this shroom here. Do much damage though, so that's always ideal. Takes forever to kill though. Which makes it more tedious than anything. Okay, shit. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, an attack up. That's perfect. Too much. That's okay. Just okay. Good. Oh, okay, I failed. Die, damn it. Oh my god. Why won't you die? There we go. There you go. Finally. Everything is. There we go. Okay. I think they mentioned it in the caves, and then I forgot because that was like 3 weeks ago last time I played this. Yeah, I'm fairly certain they mentioned this in the caves. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Because there was like a. Ah. Good. Can I run? Couldn't run. Good. And Mario's dead. Ugh. It's okay, I have a ton of pick-me-ups. It's because I'm not very good at this game. Oh, I got a freebie! Sweet. Game felt sorry for me. Oh. Let's do honey syrup, mallow. Oh, Mallow's gonna need some healing. Yep. Excellent. Keep pushing the wrong A button. Using the Xbox 360 controller, so A is what B is on the Super Nintendo. Ah, oh, here we go. Mario's at level 7. Don't attack, special, let's get special. Mallow also at level 7. And your attack is trash, so let's get that up. Alright. Okay, yeah. There's a thing in here, if I recall. Like a sign or something? Maybe I'm just crazy. Is it one of these lower ones? Like this one. If I recall. No. I could have sworn, maybe I'm making this up. Yeah. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Alright, gotta do this again. Take forever. Damn you, knock off Kong. Damn it! At least I can kill that Thornet in one go. Good. Come on. Die, damn it. Thank you. Damn, oh my god. Run. 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 There we go. That got annoying. Alright, well. I ran into that. That one was my fault. Oh my god, there's five of them. How am I poisoned? Oh, it's using poison. Ugh. Of course not. There we go. Ah. Mushroom. Alright, so right back to where we started. Okay, so I think we can kind of... Fuck. Every time we go, okay. This is frustrating. Run away. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god! Why? Why do you hate me? Of course not. Oh my god! Good, Mario's dead. Please, please run. And just leaves dead Mario there. How do we avoid these? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I just gotta kill them. Then Mario's dead again. Okay, I'm just gonna have to fight them. Killing me. They are killing me. Okay, no. You know what? Just use the hammer, because I can just kill that one. Girl. See, when it comes to mazes, I'm horrible at them. Oh my god, we did it. It's a bloody miracle. No, this way. Okay. Left. If I go right. Perhaps. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going just in random directions. Oh, split the defense. This might be the entire stream, just me walking in a maze. This is like just typical of me playing games. Oh, there's a maze? Oh, this will take me five times as long as it does for... Son of a bitch. Take me five times as long for... as, you know... anyone. Everyone be like, oh yeah, it's easy. Me? Oh no, it's hard as shit. I'm going in random directions. I really hoping. Oops. Wait a minute. No, that's the beginning. Hey. Aha! All I have to do is follow what's his face. Oh, thank God. Where is he? This way. Oh, there you are. Go up. Go left. 997, 998, 999, 1,000. Yeah, 1,000 error. For cover they run. Yeah, fun this is. Yes. Yeah, another 1,000 I will shoot. Mario, who is that guy? Must be the one shooting arrows at Rose Town. Yes, Mario nods politely. Happy I am. Yeah, look at their expressions. When freeze they do. It's Yoda. Woohoo, they're standing like statues. Yeah, more practice do I need. Oh no, he's not stopping. We've got to do something. Who do you think you are, Bruce Lee? Nice. You can't just go in there with your fists flying. There's too many of them. We'll be creamed. Oh no, someone's coming. Let's see if we... can learn something. Let's hide and see if we can learn something. That's a great hiding spot. Look what I found, Boyer! I assume they have high-pitched voices. What? Disturb me, you must not. Practicing I am. More arrows must I shoot. More statues must I make. Yeah. Stop! Hold it right there. You don't know what you're doing. Return that star to me. Yeah, yeah, stranger you are. And strange looking at that. Teach you we must. Who's in charge? Yeah. And who might you be?
I serve a higher authority. That star piece belongs to everyone. You can't keep it.
Yeah, yeah. Angry I am. Yeah. A lesson I will teach you.
Hey, chill out!
Mario!
It's dangerous out there. Oh, those birds are hurting. You're gonna help, huh? Whack that weirdo. Save the guy in blue. Me too. I will do what I can. But from over here.
I'm not afraid! And I'm not gonna cry!
Ouch!
Stop it! That's enough!
Yeah! Yeah! Strong you are! But stronger am I! Hurt you, I will! So long! Yeah! Part now we must! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's me, Mario.
Thanks for the help. But who are you? I forgot the voices for a second. Mario, you just ditched me back there. Huh? Don't I know you? You look familiar.
So, you're the Mario. We know about you.
Knock, knock, yeah! Insulted I am!
What are your attacks? What are your special attacks? Geno Bean. Alright, let's go with the regular attack. Ho ho ho! Ooh, that's pretty good. No, you know what? I'm just gonna use the normal attack, see what happens there. You're gonna... Actually, no, let me see what your normal attack does. Two. Yeah, you're gonna have to...
Yeah! Now three against one! Not fair! Fix it, I will! Yeah! Shoot an arrow, I shall. When a target it hits, that button locked.
Wait, no, I want you to use Psychopath.
Wow.
Ah, crap.
Staticky.
Geno beam, I guess. Hold Y for power. Gotcha. Not bad. I'm just gonna use honey syrup. And a freebie! Aw! Beauty. HP rain, Mallow's getting kinda low there. Hold Y for power. Huge. I'm just gonna use another honey syrup, I guess. So I can't use items now, I guess. Psychopath. I didn't mean to do that, but sure. We'll take it. No way. Okay.
Nah.
Uh-oh. At least I've got items now. Alright. Good. All right. I only have 3, so I'm gonna go with another honey syrup. Hey, good. Good damage. No specials, I guess. I can use items. Good. Good damage. that HP rain is going to come in quite some handy without items. Oh, sorry, I guess I don't get the special. Never mind, I have items. Okay. Okay, static. Uh-oh. Pick me up. Special. Well, I guess we'll have to use the Geno Beam. Hold life for power. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Fire Orb. Oh, okay. Just use Honey Syrup. Mallow's gonna be essentially the defense. Oh, well, now there's no more. Alright. 30. Yeah, it's not bad. Can't use items. Let's just use Thunderbolt. Yeah, Thunderbolt should be fine. Regular bolt. Yeesh. HP rain on a Mario. Excellent. Okay. Going back to specials, I guess. Man, how much health does this guy have? Geno Beam. Hold Y for power. Ah, hell, hold on too long. Oh, I still have enough for fire. Perfect. Why repeatedly? Jeez. Honey syrup. Like I said, Mallow's the defense guy here. Why won't you die? Okay. You're gonna need to pick me up. HP rain, Mallow's gonna need it. Beauty. Perfect. Oh my god, I did it! Hey! Victory! Thanks for your help. You really got me out of a jam. Why are you staring at me? You know I'm more than just a doll, don't you? Have you guessed the truth? I'm a visitor from above, and this is a form I'm borrowing briefly. Ah, you mean like from the sky or something? Higher than that, I'm afraid. Do you know anything about the Star Road? Nope. Completely in the dark, eh? Well, it's a big mess up there right now, and it concerns you too. Let me explain. You've heard of wishing upon a shooting star? At the Star Road, your wish is transformed into a star. When it's granted, it then turns into a shooting star and falls down to Earth. So you see, the Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes. But ever since a sword destroyed the Star Road, everything's come to a halt. No stars have been made since. The way things stand, yours is a world where wishes can't come true anymore. Are you saying this star is a part of your Starway? That star road, my fluffy little friend. Yes, that star is a broken piece of the star road. I'm here to find them all and repair the star road. Broken star pieces. Oh, sorry. Wrong voice. Broken star pieces. There are 7 altogether. For peace to return, we must get rid of Smithy, find the star pieces, and repair the star road. But it's hard to pronounce, so call me Gino, after the doll. I chose him because he looked the strongest out of all the dolls. Now grab the star, Mario.
Yay! Star get! Great success!
2 down. What, 5 to go?
Hooray!
That's 2. It's pretty good. Come on, let's get this show on the road. Can I save? Gino, who is searching for the pieces of the star route, joins Mario and Mallow. Things are definitely looking up. Yay!
Who, I heard everything! Who would have known that star was so important? I've got to inform Smithy!
Secret to the shooting stars has been unraveled. Find the star pieces and bring peace back to Mario's world. Cool. I guess we go back to Rosetown. Let's see what happens. Where's that kid? Button? Yeah, I jumped on it. Oh, no. I don't know if we even have to go back to Rosetown. Roseway. Forest maze. Pipe vault. What's up there? Hero sewers. That's the mushroom cookie, so. I mean, yeah, probably do have to stay in Rosetown, so never mind. We'll just stay here. Oops. I went the wrong way. Let's just go here. I guess I should stay here. I'm gonna go down the pipe. Ooh, I don't like this. Good. That was good. Good. Oh my god. Okay, well, it's an enemy. No level upgrades yet. Okay, good. Ah, pushed the wrong button. Ah. This is way too hard. Or I just suck. I suck way too much. That's what it is. Jesus. Alright. I'm going back to Rosetown. Maybe someone will in here will tell me where to go next. I could find the move. Maybe I'll go pick mushrooms in the forest. It's scary, but I'll take my chances. Oh, wait, one of these has a... Where's the rest house? Here it is. That's the item. Oh, hidden block. Hold on. Ah, forget it. I'm a too lazy. What are they doing? Hey, I'll carry that. Nothing to worry about anymore. I can finally relax. So proud of my grandson. Just look at him. Grandson's come back in one piece. Thank you, Mario. You're welcome. No, I figured it out. Or did I? Yay, I got item. The rest house, that's the item shop. Truck doesn't save after every star, but whatever, it's fine. It's fine! Wait, no, I want to stay here. Okay, you hit the switch. Okay, that's a thing. Good news, I finally go to the forest to chop some wood. Good. Alrighty. No answers here. Rose Way, Rose Town, Forest Maze, let's go back there. I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on a second. Rose Town. I go back through the pipe vault. Good thing I can guess. All right. Yeah, I didn't want to battle him, but sure, we'll do that. Doesn't take much to kill him anyways. Literally that. I pushed the wrong button. I'm good. Oh my god. If I jump into him. There we go. I automatically go to the next. Oh my god. There's three of them! let's go with Thunderbolt. Okay. I can tell you, when I get the other characters, Mallow's the first to go. Yikes. Thank you. And gone. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, I'm gonna battle this thing out. Because I wasn't gonna make that jump. That was okay. Yeah, let's see if he actually does any damage. Oh my god. That was just one. Wow. Should have just done that in the first place. Jeez. Man, that should kill it. Done. Here you go. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Why am I so bad at this? Literally, all it is... Why? Why is this so hard? Oh, boy. This is gonna be fun, guys. What the fuck? There we go. No! This game is slowly killing me on the inside. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck! I didn't do that. Jesus. Oh my god. This is the most annoying thing ever. What the f- Oh my god. I pushed jump and it didn't jump. Like, you have to be like pixel perfect. What the f- My god, I'm going to murder someone. I am going to murder somebody. Yeah, Mario's HP. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Whoa, what'd I do? Okay, cool. I just healed people. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck me. Gotta run and jump. But you die anyways. Am I actually... Oh, I'm not even losing HP on that, so that's fine. It's just more of an annoyance than anything. Oh, come on! It's getting on those double blocked ones. Holy shit. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna battle the enemies again, because that's ridiculous. Oh no, they're gone. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, come on, I was on it! Oh, fuck me. Jeez. This probably wasn't even meant to be that hard. I'm just an idiot. Holy shit. Why is this so hard? No, that was too early. Oh, I landed. I am. Oh, come on! Ah! Oh my god, this is borderline ridiculous. No, it's not borderline. This is ridiculous. Good. Good. Dashboard froze on me. Had to refresh it. This is enough to make you want to kill someone. I'm not even joking. Okay. I'm gonna... Okay, see what happens if I go back there. Back? Oh, thank God. There we go. Huge. Dead. So I missed something. Okay. So Moville is new. Okay, I gotta go to the inn and talk to. Oh, it's so nice you dropped a shop. What can I do for you? Oh, nothing. I didn't want to do that. No, stop. Okay, that's not the end, though. I'm an idiot. Okay. Mario staying for a nap? Maybe next time.
Gino, you came back! Mommy! See, Mom, this is Gino, the Gino I was talking about. My, my, what a fabulous costume. It must be kind of hot for the person wearing it, though. Forget it, Mom. All right, Gino, let's play.
Oh, I wish I could, but Mario and I must leave now to find the missing star pieces.
Star pieces? You mean like shooting stars? What for?
Kid has a New York accent now.
Well, how can I explain this? Well, guys, it's like this. This is how it used to be, but now it's like... this. Do you get it?
Nope. You lost me.
Anime fall.
Well, let's just say, if things stay the way they are, your wishes will never come true.
What? You mean, even if I grow up, I won't ever be strong and cool like you?
No one's wishes will come true until the star pieces are found and the star rod repaired. Which is why I have chosen to join these two in order to find the missing star pieces.
So that's it. Well, Mario needs all the help he can get.
I have a lot of dreams. Please go fix the star rod. Oh, wait, no, it's still the kid.
Gino, I have a lot of dreams. Please go fix the star rod and make sure they all come true.
That's a promise.
Cool!
Oh, wait a minute.
This is yours, Gino, so take it along with you.
Got a finger shot. Thanks for being a good sport, Gaz. I'll see you when I get back. Now they all join Mario. Okay, let me save it. And we continue on to Mole Town. Equip. Now I know. Weapon. Cool. I'll save it again, because friggin' equip on this ROM is. Oops, I probably should push A. It's very, well, it doesn't really like it too much. Okay, cool. Alright. Alright, let's go to Moleville. So after all that, alright, here we go. Well, I guess I'll save here. Cool. We have entered Moleville. Dino went to the mountain with Little Mite, but a star crashed to the mountain, and now they be trapped. Now they be trapped. Oh, it's gonna be a thick accent one. Okay. I think we're okay for items. Giant, what do you call these things? Those are supposed to be like cactuses or something, but they look like, artichokes. Boing. Alright. So, tomorrow, I find out my work schedule for next week. Which will, hold on.
Bowser, most of our allies have run off. What do we do?
If only I had experience fighting Mario, these new guys are too much.
Shut up, all of you! I'm the biggest, baddest brute around, and don't you forget it! But if Mario hears that I've been kicked out of my own castle, my reputation will be ruined. Even I have an image to keep up, you know? Let's show him who's the boss around here. God, my throat hurts.
God, I hope Bowser doesn't talk too much in this stream. Bye, Bowser. Anyways, announcement. So tomorrow I'll get my work schedule, which is when I will find out when I can do my birthday stream. And I'm hoping I'll be able to do Mario Party, but judging by how shitty my computer is at streaming, we'll see how it goes. I'll do my best. I will do my best.
The star dropped into the mountain and trapped some kids inside. To make things worse, one of the men folk be stuck inside too. Please, Mario, you gotta help us.
Ah.
What's happening up there? Still working up a sweat? Yeah, and so are the men. Everyone's digging and digging. I can't keep up with them. I knew it was bad news when that star fell on the mountain. Sure enough, it's causing trouble.
Alright.
Oh dear, I sure hope the kids are okay. I know you're feeling moping around here ain't gonna help a thing.
That's what I told her, but I don't know if I'd be feeling any different if I was her. We're getting nowhere fast. We'll never reach the kids at this rate. See up there? It's the old entrance to the mines. We can't reach it anymore. If only that fellow, Mario were here, he could reach that in a heartbeat. Ah, speak of the devil. Tell you what, boy. But I'll be a Goomba's uncle. If it ain't him in the flesh, Mario, you're a lifesaver. Mario, have you heard the news?
Sure have.
Mario, will you rescue the... No.
Don't flick out on us, Mario. Please, we're begging you.
Thanks, Mario. Well, there's the entrance up there. I'm losing my accent.
Where is this entrance? Oh, I found it. Oh, that's what? Finger shot. Okay. Thing has incredible defense. Flame. Thanks. Okay. Jeez. Geno Beam. Hold Y, yep. Think it might have held it too long? Oh shit, wow. Maybe I didn't. Oh! And gone. Cool. Well, I mean, I didn't have much of a choice. Wow! Oh, that sucks. Let's heal Mario. Got a freebie. Sweet. Dead. So you know what? Let's go fire orb on this thing. Jeez. Hey, have you heard? There's a rare item hidden in the mines. If I find it, I'm gonna sell it to someone in town. I'm gonna for the money. Oh, yeah, I already. Yep, I got it. Is that hidden item the, Right. Ah! Void of the Flame. Not that I couldn't take it on, but, you know. Oh, crap, which way do we go? Well, it's up here. Oh, good. Good idea. Mario has a concussion. Oh, shit. Coins! Beautiful coins! Grab the coins! Listen up. Let's leave this half-wit Mario here and split! Anyone got beef with that? Oh, you fuck. Oh, he took the coins. Chase Croco, get the coins back. Jerk. Oh, boy. Looks like a dead end here, but not to worry. Yeah, I've got a bomb. Never leave home without them. Alrighty. Oh, I literally walked into that. Oh, Geno Beam. These things have pretty good defense, so. Oh, good. Good attack. Thunderbolt, I guess. Dead. Alright, I'm gonna need to heal some FP. Next battle. Ah! I'll get you! Actually physically catch him. Shit, I was so close. Ah! Yes! Got him! I must be out of... What's apple juice do? Me up. Okay, so remember I said I don't need items? I do. I need those honeys back. Good. Gino's pretty well useless in this. Actually, no, you know what? Yeah, okay, I was gonna do that. Should just let Mallow do it, because Mallow's pretty much useless. Okay. He's got a bag of bombs. Jeez. Two. Alright, so it looks like it's just Gino who's gonna be. Attacker here. So I don't have any FP left. Could use psychopath. Got a freebie. Huge. That's pretty good. No, he's dead. I'm gonna run out of pick-me-ups. Got a freebie. Well, maybe if I keep getting freebies, I won't. One. Good. Good damage. Mallow's still alive. Two. This guy's defense is too good. Except against Gino. Still alive. Come on! Ah! You want them back? You gotta take me down first! What did he just take? Chomp? Did he just throw an enemy at me? Oh crap, I don't have items? Oh god! I am so screwed! That was like the worst thing that could happen. Come on. Chomp. Oh boy. This is coming to a good end here. Chomp. We're gonna have to go through that whole sequence again, but at least now I know to. Good! Good! That was my stupidity. I probably should buy items. I'm like, yeah, I don't need more items. I'm fine. Come in, don't be shy. Everyone's up in the mountain. Mine, start what you need. Okay. Oops. I want to buy maple syrup. 40 fire points. Huge. There we go. Now for the equipping. Mega shirt. Up, yeah, let's do it. pants. Cool. You need any armor at all. Work pants. Yes, work pants. Huge. Alrighty. I'm gonna save again quickly, and we're gonna try that again. This time, now that I have the proper amount of items, probably won't get destroyed. Good. Okay. I'm not gonna do the voice again because that killed my throat. Blah blah blah. Good. All right, let's continue. Yeah, I already talked to you. Blah blah blah. Hope the kids are okay. I know. Blah blah blah. Don't worry, Mario's here. Speak of the devil. Blah, blah blah, Mario, you're here. Oh my god, sure have. Yes, let's rescue them. Good. Okay, let us. Oh, look at that, avoided that. Oops, I didn't want to battle that, but I guess I have no choice. Whoa! Wow. Use the Geo Beam. There's like a Starmie here. Wow. That'll do it. I don't know what that is. Okay. Thunderbolt. Killed one at least. Psych! Ah! That's okay, we won anyways. Good job, Gino! Sacrificial lamb there. Yeah, I know, there's a secret item here. You want to find it and sell it, and you're in it for the money. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, so now I go here. Oh, no! I've got a concussion now. This jerk takes my money. Alright. Let's get this jerk. He's got a bomb. I've got a bomb! Those aren't bombs, those are armor hot dogs. Got a man wears armor hot dogs. Okay. Oh, no. Again, I ran into him. Not even close. Alright, let's just use Thunderbolt. Done. And look at that, Gino with 1 HP. Perfect fight. Hey, it doesn't matter because Gino reaches level 7. Let's up your defense, I guess. Attack and defense, but, you know, still.
Ah!
I'll get you. I'll get you. Hey, telemarketer's calling. It's always while I'm streaming they call. Oh, I almost got him! I'll catch him. Oh, almost. He's not a telemarketer. Oh well. If it's important, they'll call me on my cell phone. Yes! I think I got him. Alright, so Gino leveled up, which is great because that means that I don't have to, like, heal him. Come on! Oh, okay, that wasn't really worth it. Let's see what Thunderbolt does. Okay. What does Gino Beam do? Okay, so I should might as well just stick with, like, the regular attacks, then. Okay, well, I'm gonna use the maple syrup. First things first there. Okay, and the attacks don't really do much, so... I meant to use jump with Mario. We'll see how that works out. The only one that does damage and he misses. Okay, that's good. Okay. Let's see what jump does. Super jump. Ah. I know there's a good way to do that and I fucked it up. Super jump seems to be the way to go. That wasn't bad. Use HP rain on Gino. Pretty good. 80. Really good. Okay, let's heal with some maple syrup. Okay. You want them back? Gotta take me down first! Bastard. Takes my items. I gotta conserve, I guess, but... Ah! Chomp. I gotta conserve my flower, since... Yeah. Flower points, since... He has my items. Hee hee! Alright. For that reason. Gino. Gino, the only one who does, like, any decent damage. I don't want to go through that whole sequence again. Mario's gone, but, I mean, I don't have any items, because this bastard stole them! Ugh. Pissing me off. Let's go with HP rain. I guess Mallow's gonna have to stay alive, too. Fine. I don't remember the timing for that move. I had it down earlier. Ah! Jump. Uh-oh. Please don't kill Mallow. Thank God. Block as well as it should have. Oops. Why won't you die? You're still fine. Youch, enough already! Here's your junk! I'm out of here! Yes! I got the flower box. Get the coins back. Ah! Okay. Huge amounts of damage. Good. Good. We're just gonna run. Come on! There we go. Alright, I wanna see the flower box. What item was that? Flower tab. Flower points. Raises flower points. Interesting. Cover, so this just raises them? Well, let's do it. Damn it. Beauty. Shit. Okay. Let's just run. We can run. Let's just run. Just don't. Ah! I don't want to battle these guys. I literally ran into them. Oh my. Okay. Okay, fine. Why are they all going after Gino? Gone. Dead. Oof. One. Good. And go. Beauty. Oh, okay. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna battle them. How's that? I think. Super jump. Good. That was worth the. Lucky! Jeez. It's Magmite, not Magnemite. Yes. Beauty. Lucky these things don't have much HP. They have a ton of defense, but like no HP. Yeah! Want to double your coins? Challenge the system. Win big or lose it all. Where's Yoshi? Let's go with the left. So I lose all the coins I could have won. Oh well. We tried. Jeez. No, I don't want to battle you. Run. Of course not. Ran away. Okay, so I was already here. So this... I hate those things. Run away. Run away. Couldn't run. Run away. Couldn't run. Are you kidding? 0 for 3. Okay. We're gonna have to... Good. Good. Go Thunderbolt. My voice still hurts from doing Bowser. Oh, it killed itself. I also killed Gino, but Gino's fine. Wait, no, I want to go through the... Yeah, this is new. Oh my god, these stupid things. Okay. Crystal. Oh, thank god. Good. Psych. Oh, Mallow's dead. That's good. Okay. Nope. Need the old pick-me-up. On Mallow. Kinda need Mallow. Oh, there, Gino finally taken down. Alright. Special. Pick me up on Gino. There we go. Thunderbolt. That even hurt Mario? And I gotta pick me up back. Oh! And Mario's at level 8. Look at that. Let's get the special up. Gotta get the special up. Well, I guess I'm battling the Ba-Bomb. Whoa! Killed it. Thunderbolt. Okay. Dead. Oh, it doesn't kill it. Do it again then. Oh my god. This one won't die. Dead, finally. I don't think I got, like, no coins there, but I got 6 experience. Okay, well, looks like we're batting the fire dealie. Flame. I mean, that makes sense. Seems to be like an appropriate move for an enemy entirely made of fire. Killed itself and it didn't do much. Gone. All right.
Seems like you found something mighty useful. My kid's dynamite trap back there. Let's blast through and find him.
Whoa, thanks, Mario.
Let's follow the tracks to the end.
What? The star? It's probably in the back.
Thanks a million, Mario.
Let's mosey along now.
Oh, I guess you're right. I'd just be bird on you, fellas.
Well, then I'm counting on you to find the kids, you hear?
Thanks a lot, Mario. Guess I'll be going back to tell Ma about everything.
To a frog kern.
Jerk.
Now what do I do?
Good.
I see.
Interesting. Oh, I figured it out. I'm smart.
Bombs in this mine.
Alright. Ho, one hit KO, baby.
With the Thunderbolt.
A lot of these suicidal enemies, there we go.
And again, Gino's down to 1 HP.
Oh, there's an item there. Oh, okay, well, I'm in a battle, so. What is that thing?
Enigma.
Echo Finder! Okay. Mario's confused? What's going on? Good. Okay. I'm gonna use HP Rain on Gino so he doesn't die. And then I can use a Pick Me Up Dexter on Mario. That didn't do anything. There you go. Oof. Okay. Thunderbolt. Now that I'm able to actually use it. Good. Good attack. Alright. This is the last guy we have to deal with. This Enigma. Looks like the Swoobat. Pokemon I hate the most. Such a stupid Pokemon. Good job, Mallow. You're contributing a lot to this team. Come on, die. Yeah. Kearns. Okay. Ah. Alright, whatever. I'll battle. Oh, jeez. Gone. Okay, that didn't do anything. Let's go with Thunderbolt. I mean, I still have 10 fire points left. Good thing I upgraded everything. That's nice. Okay, didn't do much to the Sparky. But... I pay better attention to Mario's or to the HP. Gone. Oh, there we go. I got the defense there. I could find her. I gotta figure out what this is. Okay. There we go. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. Jeez, this thing just doesn't want to die. There we go. Another one more. And I've gotten the timing down on that block, so. No, actually, I'll just go with the straight. And... nope. There we go. Finally. Jeez. Ooh, I got another maple syrup. That's good. Okay. Now to collect all these coins. There we go. There's a lot in there. Okay, I see. I guess I have to battle them. Oh, almost. Oh, well. Okay, first... we're gonna... Thunderbolt? Thunderbolt. We got one suicide. Another Thunderbolt should at least kill another one. Yeah. And then he just kills himself. Cool. Alright. Sweet. Oh, I can't get it. There's gonna be a way. Oh, I did it. Alright, I'm tired of this guy. I don't know who he is, but I am tired of him. Punchinello. Good day. The name's Nello. Punchinello. Punchinello. Never heard of you. They say I'm a hothead. But I'll show them. You will make me famous. So long. Okay. Yeah, that did pretty good. That did okay. And this will probably do like nothing. Yeah. Let's put the Geno Beam. Oh, that was pretty good. Wait. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Didn't do anything. Let's go Thunderbolt then. Boom, boom, boom. See, it's good for at least killing those Bob-ombs. Let's go back for the Geno Beam. Good. Let's see what Fire Orb does. Okay. And Thunderbolt. Done, done, done. See, and then he just keeps doing that, and... Oh. What super jump does. Good. Okay. So, jumping is pointless. I think I'm just gonna stick with the regular hammer. Also, I'm not very good at that. Jeez. What did Geno Beam do again? Might as well just use a finger shot. Alright. Maple syrup. Yeah, I got it. Alright. Finger shot it is. Not bad. Not bad. Now let's up the ante. Bah! Okay. Thunderbolt. Nice. Alright. Everyone seems to be okay health-wise. HP rain to keep Mario alive. Alright. It's clobbering time. Oh my god, they're bigger. Guy really likes his bombs. Thunderbolt, yeah, everything's fine. Thunderbolt. Oh. Well. Interesting. Wasn't expecting the zero, but... Sorry, HP rain on himself. Let's go, Mallow. Mallow, not good attacking-wise, but he is, the glue that holds the team together. Good. Good attack. Why won't you die? Good attack. Alright. Little Mallow. Give Gino the pick me up. He had 13 HP. Attack it does 14, of course. Dreaming. I'm ruined! I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I think he's bluffing. Simmer down, Fluffy! I'm not gonna waste this on you. Who knows what might happen? Take your best shot. Enough. You've got my pride. Now you're in for it. Huh? Die? It's not working. Ah! Mario, if this thing explodes, we're history. This is a fine mess. Let's scram, now! Ow! It's gonna blow! No! Appropriate time for the Franker Face Z emote I have. What on earth was that? We won the battle. Now I hope we don't lose the war. We're dying on the star. Found it. I guess my question has just been answered. Come on, Mario, let's go. That is 3. Look at that. Good. That's good. Come on, let's get the show on the road. Alright. Ugh. This won't budge. Ugh. Help me here. Give the minecart a push. Of course. Minecart guidelines. Press A or Y to break. Okay. Get mushrooms and press X to accelerate. A little safety board. This could be fun. Oh boy. Oh boy. Mini game. Thank you. Look at this. Oh, we died. Oh, I missed. Stupid. I don't know what a good time is supposed to be on this. Reminds me of that stupid minecart game in Mario Kart or Mario Party. Did it. Get a decent amount of shrooms here. One 10. They're going side scroller. Really? Okay. That could have gone better. Yeah, I guess I have to jump it. Slow the fudge down. Oh, I meant to turn. Oh, this is what it is. Oh my god. What is this mess? Holy shit. Not sure why I decided to go that way, but hey, I did. Why not? Jeez. This is wild. It's mental. All right. So now what's next? All right. So far, so good. Oh, I missed the coin. Oh well. Yeah! Why am I like floating? I wonder how those kids are doing. Sure wish they'd hurry home. Settle down, woman. Oh, jeez. I asked Mario to help us out, so I reckon he'll bring them back when he's good and ready.
I just have a solid feeling they'll be dropping down on us any minute now.
I still gotta use the door like everyone else, Ma. Now settle down.
We're home. Gracious, they really did drop in on us. Oh, my poor babies. You okay? Little mite, are you hurt?
No, we're okay, Ma. Isn't that right, mite? We had fun.
Mama, Papa.
He's been knocked senseless. You poor baby. You're safe now.
Dinah, haven't I told you often enough never to go into the mines by yourself?
It's enough, Ma. Just be happy to have him back. We haven't thanked Mario proper either.
I'm so embarrassed, Mario. We can't thank you enough for everything.
Was that the roof you say?
Nah, that don't matter none, right, Pa?
Ain't nothing at all. You just leave any repairs to me. Give me a holler if you ever need a hand with your place. Thanks again for bringing our babies back to us.
Found dynamite and a star piece. But where is Toadstool? Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna save it and then I'm gonna... Oh, hold on.
Come back, Mr. Beetle.
Don't you want to come to play, Roosters and play? Yeah, don't run away. We just want to play. We'll take good care of you. I like what they said, okay, Mr. Beetle? Just dare touch that beetle. It's a present for Booster. That's right. Just hand it over. Nice and easy. Yeah, like they said. Or we won't be your friend. Booster really, really likes beetles, but he can't catch his own. That's right, he's busy keeping the princess from the sky entertained. So we're catching beetles for him. So hand it over. That's right. Pretty please? Oh no, it's getting away. Quick, catch it. Catch it! Alright. Well. The item shop. That's where I'm gonna take my leave. I'm gonna save it, and then I'm going to call it a stream. Just give me a second here. Okay. I guess might as well. Alright, let me about music. He didn't stay here, but he went to town. Okay. Yes. Cool. Alright. Now I'm gonna save it, and that is going to be it for me tonight.